my mother had two brothers and one sister. Mommy and Uncle David was 14 months apart. And Mommy was 6 years old when Uncle Orrin was born. And then 6 more years went by, and then Lolly was born. Mommy was 12, and Uncle Orrin was 6. And that, and Grandma didn't have any more children, and Lolly was a baby. Yeah. And Aunt Holly and Uncle Sam stood on their front porch when they got married. And what else? Oh, Mommy's grandmother's name was, this is her mother's mother, Eliza Ann Hudson. And she was the oldest of a family of 13. And one time, when she was a little girl, they had company. And she was 4 years old. And someone said to her, what's your name? And she said, I can't think of what her name was, something I forgot. But anyway, they came out, and Mommy's aunt, they called her Aunt somebody. And Mommy invited them over for supper, and Dory. And all them years, Mama had never told it, but Dory had a identical twin sister, and her name was Zora, and she lived in Kentucky. She never did come out, but her mother did. And Mommy invited she called herself John when she was a little girl. And Mommy kept calling her Aunt John, Aunt John, Aunt John, Aunt John. And here's what they did. They should have done this.
Make sure
Mommy had them to eat by themselves. And she fixed a nice chicken supper. And they got done eating. And they got up and they turned around and they opened the back door and they went out to the back door. Never said thank you or nothing after Mommy fixing that nice dinner. So I said to Mommy, I don't look for your aunt to ever come back. But if she does, you're not going to invite her and Dory over here for a meal. Just look what they've done. They got up and opened the door and walked out. Never said thank you, a lovely dinner, or nothing. So, but then finally, one time, Dory invited Mommy over to their house to eat supper with them. She went over there and had supper with Dory. So,